Well, I'm glad to see that solar financing bill. It looks like it's going to pass it's already passed unanimously in the House. I hear Georgia Power's agreed to it, which is a great thing. And I'm still thinking if that Bassford Park had some solar panels out there, they might make a profit to pay for your railroad spur.
As always, thank you, Mr. Quarterman. Ladies and gentlemen, that...